I have contributed to society. That's my satisfaction. I've done a lot for the community, a Singaporean community, not my own community, you know, the wider angle to the people of Singapore. I have done that. Singaporeans are very, very lucky. We are very well looked after and we are cared for. The only thing that I would like is the old people. Many people like me, they live alone. In Frankel alone, we know there are quite a number of old, single people in every house. Some are men, some are ladies. We hope there will be something which, you know, say, I'm alone here. What happens in the night? Suppose anything, I close my eyes, can't wake up. What happens? So somebody to call and say, hello, how are you? For me, not so bad. It's the HDB. We get a lot of old people, whether they have had a meal, or whether they can sleep, or are they comfortable, or are they... Somebody to call them up and say, how are you? But I think everybody now has a phone. They can call them up. I would like some organization, something the government can do, to look into this area of the old people. There are so many living alone. Just ring every night, perhaps. How are you? Are you okay? Just one. That goes a long way to the old person, you know. Sometimes I can sit down and cry myself out, you know, really and truly. Because you feel very depressed certain times, you know, when you're so bummed. I have so much to do, I can't finish my work. I'm trying to write my own story. I wrote 3 chapters. I wrote 10 titles, out of which 3 I managed to write. I don't know when I have time to write the next few chapters. I wish I can finish it. I'm wishing that I will do by next year. My time also is limited. I'm 86. I've got medical problems as well. I'm a heart patient on so many drugs. I'm an osteoporosis patient. But I'm not giving in anything. I still go about doing things. I still take the shears and cut the plants. So I don't give in. Next year, I have to surrender my car because I finished 5. I took my COE for 5 years. At that time, my husband passed away and I was a bit upset and all that. So I only paid for 5 years. So now, once you pay for 5 years, you have to surrender the car. I appealed to them. My MP, Dr. Maliki, said, I'll appeal for you. I said, no point, Dr. Maliki, no point. They won't do it. They said, no way, once you do it, 5 years. I have to surrender my car. So I'm thinking a way of how I could sell. I never give in one thing. If I want to find out, I'll go all out to find out. I called up LTA and I said, look, this is the position. What can you do for me? And they said, no, we can't extend any day. But we can give you one PIN number. We'll give you the list of the buyers. You deal with them. If any buyer is willing to buy your car, use this PIN number. You give it to that person. That person will buy your car. But he has to contact the LTA and give the number to them. Then they know that that car is with this person. So I will never leave a leaf up. Not turned. I will go all into till I get my result, what I need to know. So I'm like that. I'll just go in.